Morning students, next we are going to see problem number 2 of exercise 11.1 from probability distribution. Okay, see, I'm going to read the question now. In a pack of 52 cards, 2 cards are drawn at random. Okay, from a pack of 52 cards, 2 cards have been taken in random. If number of blank cards drawn is the random variable, so they have mentioned what is the random variable. Taking black card is the random variable. Find the value of the random variable and number of points in its inverse image. So what is your question here? You have to find the number of random variables and number of points in its inverse image. Okay, so you have to find the random variable and number of points, that is values of the random variable and number of points in the inverse image. Okay, so first you all know you have 4 different shapes in the cards. Okay, so totally you have 52 cards and you have 4 different shapes. First is diamond and next is heart, spade and club. Okay, so these 2 will be in black color, these 2 are black and these 2 are red. And so what is my question? You are going to take 2 cards and you have to find what is the probability of getting 2 cards which are black. Okay, so here maybe I can first will decide the random variable. Let x be the random variable. Okay, let x be the random variable. And what is the random variable here? Taking 2 cards, and that is 2 black cards. Okay, let x be the random variable. Now we see what is the random variable here. So here you are going to take 2 cards, see, from this 4 colors. So totally I will be having 13 here and 13 here. Totally I have 26 red color card and 13 in shade and 13 in flower, and totally I will be having 26 cards. So you are going to take 2 cards out of this 26. Okay, but totally from 52 cards you are going to take what? 2 cards. So with this I can divide the sample space. My sample space is, see, I am going to take 2 cards out of 52 cards. So I can write my sample space as 52C2. That is, I am going to select 2 cards out of 52. Right? Might be of any color. Okay, we don't know. We can't say exactly we are going to take such cards. So we are going to take randomly. Okay, it might be of a red card, it might be of a black card, of what shape it will be. Okay, so you are going to find the value of this. So that's why I have given 52C2, and the value of 52C2 is 52 into 51. This is combination you have learned already in 11th standard. So 1 into 2, which is nothing but 26 into 51, and the value of a sample space is nothing but 26 into 51 is 1326. Okay, so this is the value of 52C2, right? And this is my number of possibilities in my sample space, and this is the exact. Next is we are going to do the say the random variable, that is we are going to define the value of this x. Okay, here see, we have to take 2 cards. We are going to take 2 cards which might be of both black. Okay, the cards which are taking may be of both of black. So in that case I can give the random variable as 2. In next case, your card may be one may be of black and other may be of red. Okay, so in this case my random variable will become 1. In next case, the card which you are taking both might be of red color. So in that case you don't have black at all. So the random variable will become 0. So from this we can conclude that x takes the value. X takes the value. X takes the values 0, 1 and 2. And see, what is my first question? Find the values of the random variable. Okay, so the values of the random variable are both the cars are red in color. Okay, so you don't have even one black car here. So here only one is black and other is red. Okay, and here both are black cars. Okay, so x takes the value 0, 1, 2. And next what you have to do is number of points in its inverse image. You have to find the inverse image here. Okay, so first we will find the value of x of 0. That is the number of inverse image for the random variable 0. See, 0 it means I don't have black card at all. Okay, so totally I am going to take 2 cards from this red. Wow, see how many cards I have in red? 26 cards, right? So out of 26, I am going to take 2 cards. Out of 26, I am going to take 2 cards. And this can be written as 26 into 25 divided by 1 and 2. So this is nothing but what? 13 into 25, which is equal to 325. And next is x of 1. Right? I have two possibilities, right? Maybe of a diamond and spade. Heart in maybe cloud. And it can be of any cards, okay? Either diamond or heart in here, maybe of a spade or cloud. So we can give that as 26C1 into 26C1. That is, see, I'm going to take one card from red and one card from black. And that is what I've given you here. 26C1 into 26. This is for red card and this is for black card. I'm going to select one card from the red and one card from the black. And total number of red card is 26. And total number of black card is also 26. So I have given 26C1 into 26C1. So this is nothing but 26 into 26, which is nothing but 676, that is 26 square. Okay. Next is x of 2. That is, I am going to take both from black. Okay. So here, out of 26, I am going to take 2 cards, and this can be written as 26 plus 25. So 26 into 25. Divided by 1 into 2, which is nothing but 13 into 25, which is nothing but 325. Now, I am just going to give a table that first I am going to take the random variable that is my x. Okay, so random variable x takes the value 0, 1 and 2, and finally total. The total must be equal to the sample space. Okay. Next is inverse image. Number of points in the inverse image. Number of points in the inverse image. For 0, I have 325. And for 1, I have 676. And again for 2, I have the same 325. Now you just add it up. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 6 is 16. 1. And here 10, 2, and next I have, so 13. Finally, I have got the same number of values which I have got in the sample space. So this is the inverse of the random variable x0, 1, 2.